Hello everyone, the time has come for a new weekly newsletter. In this video, I would like to give you a brief description of what happened with our team throughout last week, how we managed to accomplish our tasks, what have we shared with you as a terms of content, and as I said, I'll keep it very short, so if you want more details regarding any topic, just check the readable newsletter from the link below this video. Throughout the week, we shared with you two weekly trading plans, two live signals, a vlog, and of course our recap videos. While Seva was overwhelmed by creating researches and reports and analyzing our social media profiles so we can get better and of course reach more people and hopefully be helpful for more people, me and Valio were all focused on the markets. Although it's summer and it's a bit hard, we managed to get out some of good profits. He updated closing signal on corn, which gave very good results, and the rest of his position is still floating, so there is a chance for more profits there. I have updated you with two live signals, one on the Great British Pound US dollar, which gave us 33 pips of profit, and the other, which for me hit my stop loss at break even, could have been a huge winner for you if you decided to close up some of the profits. Also, Valentin presented to you a trading plan on the S&P 500, which fulfilled perfectly, although he was not able to share with you a live signal based on this plan. We really, really hope you caught that perfect move from the buy zone all the way up to the target zone. Another thing, he shared with you a vlog regarding trade evaluation. So if you are interested in getting more knowledge about trading and everything that comes with it, check out the vlog, it can be very useful. In other news, we are still having some issues with the website and the challenge page, but we are doing our best to finish it as soon as possible, so wait for an update. Last but not least, I would like to say that I was dealing with a broker for the past few months, which tends to have a lot of clients because of a future it offers. Not many brokers offer that. I won't say the name now, but I would like to say that it is not a really fair broker, and probably by the end of this week or next week, I will come up with a report as well as a video so you can see for yourself and decide if you want to stay away from it. That's all for this newsletter. If you'd like, check out the readable one for more details regarding everything I spoke today about, and of course follow us through our social media profiles so you get access to all the free content we provide you with. I hope you manage to develop your skills and not only become profitable trader but become one of the best in the world. So good luck with that.